My name is Zeke, and I am funky. I'd like to recite for you a poem I wrote about Charles Stankievich's Loveland, a piece of art in this year's Quebec Triennial. About Loveland, I've already written, but I can do more since I'm smitten. I wonder when filming, did Chuck wear mittens? On the horizon, a purple cloud, the audio starts quiet and gets quite loud. Tim Hecker should be proud. Based on an early sci-fi book, just like a Motown song, it's got a killer hook. Mr. Stankievech is the opposite of a mook.